Hi, I'm Darcy Benincosa, destination wedding photographer, founder of The Path Workshops, and business coach to ambitious entrepreneurs. And here's another video to help move you along your path to business success. Running my own business is a combination of strategic marketing techniques and also sound spiritual practices. So often, what we believe about life really plays into how much money we receive into our lives, to how much business we have, to how able we are to get out there in our businesses. As women, we often feel much more comfortable giving of our time, our talents, money, energy. We find it very easy to give, but when we receive things, it can be difficult. Think of the last time you received a compliment without feeling that inner need to deflect it. Think of the last time you received a tip without feeling that you might need to go do some extra work to earn it. Think of the last time somebody gave you a gift and you immediately felt like you had to go out and buy them a gift in return. Think of the last time somebody helped you, whether they helped you tow your car out of somewhere or they helped you run your business, any type of help, and you immediately felt you had to return the favor. It's almost a sickness within ourselves that we cannot allow ourselves to just open and receive. It's interesting to reflect that no one ever really taught us how to receive. We often get taught in religious and educational settings that to give is the most important thing. But I would contradict that to give is very important and to learn to receive is also very important. Think about it. When you're always on the giving end, you are the one who holds the power. You're going to give this money to the charity. The charity is indebted to you. You're going to give your help here. That person is indebted to you. You're going to give this or give that. While giving is an amazing, wonderful feeling, and we should definitely do it on a day-to-day basis, learning to open your heart to receive a compliment, to receive help, to receive gifts, to receive more money for something, learning to open up and feel worthy of receiving those things is key to receiving more things. So whether it's money, whether it's love, affection, the more we open up, the more we learn to feel comfortable with having people give to us, the more we have a rich life. Studies have been done, and it shows that people who refuse to receive things, whether compliments, gifts, help, love, attention, are often more prone to obsession, more prone to codependency, more prone to addiction, and definitely more prone to depression. Whenever I'm up for a job, whether they're going to choose me or not, I always say the phrase, "For this or something better, I receive it." I open my heart, I open my energy, and I open myself up to knowing that I am worthy of receiving all of the good things that the universe has to give to me. The universe truly does have your back. The money that you desire can come to you. The jobs that you want can come to you. All of those things, compliments, love, beauty, help, they can all come to you if you open your heart up and become a better receiver. Tell us about the last gift you were given, whether it was a compliment or a physical gift, and let us know how it made you feel to receive that. No, that's not. Think of the last time a guy told you he loved you and you were like, thank you. I just feel like this sounds so much like sex. Is everybody just thinking about sex?
I was.
I know you were. I saw it in your face. That's why I was like, maybe it shouldn't be above her bed. Was this video helpful? Make sure to subscribe and then head on over to darcybenincosa.com and leave your comment in our creative community. And remember, travel the world, make money, and take action.